Okay, so this is the phone which was not working due to the SIM issue. The SIM, when we insert a SIM inside it, it was not detecting the SIM. So when I looked into it, what was going wrong with it, I found that one of the pin from the SIM card tray is missing. So I decided to solder it with a new pin, which I took it from old phone. And it started working. So what would I do with this phone now? I will give it to somebody who can make best out of it. Yes. And as always, thanks for watching.